Hello guys, how are you? This is me, Brinda, and welcome back to my channel. Now I know it's been a long since I've uploaded the video, and I always say that from next time I'm gonna be regular, but you know what, I'm not gonna say that because I know I cannot do that. So let's just say hi, how are you? So today's video is gonna be a little bit different than my other videos. I usually do like skits and comedy and speeches and everything, but today's video is gonna be something related to fashion. And if you're not interested in that subject, you can definitely check out my other videos and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Okay, so today we're gonna talk about accessories, that how you can make your outfit look more put together, and that, you know, like little extra, how to look a little extra. Yeah, you can do that and you can achieve that extra look by putting a little bit of accessories here and there. So I'm gonna show you 5 to 6 different outfits and how they can look much more better with the accessories. So without further ado, let's just jump into the video. So as you can see, I'm wearing this black tube top with this cute red skirt, and this outfit looks really simple and good, of course, but you're gonna see how does it look with a little bit of accessories. So I've just added this cute neck piece, and this outfit looks so much better and richer and amazing, isn't it? So I'm wearing this basic wide tube top with this blue faded denim, and let's see how this outfit turns out. So I've basically added this green blue crystally kind of heavy looking necklace, and it gave the definition to the simple white tube top, and it looks much more dramatic with the necklace. So basically I'm just wearing this gray crop top with this black high-waisted pants, and this is very basic outfit, and let's see what we can do with this. So as you can see, I've added just a chic hat, and it literally transformed my look. I look so much better and so much more put together. It gave me that chic look, and it also works if you're having a bad hair day or something. Just put on a hat and you're good to go. So this is very basic black top and denim that I'm wearing, and this is very common. Every girl have these things in her closet, and we literally wear it in our day-to-day life, like school, college. But we have never thought about putting that little extra effort to make this look much more better. So let's see. Yep, a baseball cap. Just put on a cap, throw on a backpack, put on a pair of sneakers, and you are good to go. A simple basic cap can make your outfit look so much more put together and different. So yeah, you're good to go with your cap. So in this, I'm wearing this white plain basic t-shirt with this blue comfortable jeans, and again this is very common. Everybody has it in their closet. Very basic, stylish, comfortable, casual style, and you guys are going to love what I did with this outfit to make it look more cuter. So I've added this little cute scarf to it, and it makes your outfit, not just your outfit, it makes you look so much cuter. And you can always try, you know, different styles and colors of your scarf to match your outfit. So yeah, that's it for this video. I hope you guys like it, and if you like what you saw, give it a big thumbs up, and also let me know in the comment section below that should I make this kind of videos, or should I continue with my old regular stuff, or whatever your thoughts are, just let me know in the comment section below, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Bye!